guys, how are you? Hope you're having a good day. And if you're new to my channel, please click the bell button and subscribe to my channel. Hope you had a good day. Take care. Ito ang ating get up for today. Hi, take care. Bye. Cooking our chicken, mga guys. So this malaki yung chicken na binili namin. As in malaki talaga siya, guys. Super malaki. And kakatapos ko lang maligo, of course. And ayan ang itsura natin on the camera. And naka-dress tayo, whole dress. Yung dress ko ay dito ay may denim and black yung skirt natin. And yung degrees ng ating ano is 220 Celsius yung ano niya, ha. The oven that I'm using is a Hanabishi. And this is how it looks like inside. Yan, oh, malaki siya. Malaking chicken ang binili namin. Ganyan, kalaki, super laki. Okay. Kasing laki ng, alam mo yung big size na undox na in-order namin dito. Usually, meron din dito sa amin na ano eh, chooks to go. Yung chooks to go, nakatry na ako niyan. Nagbili kami dati ng chooks to go na well marinated na chicken. Ang sarap-sarap, mga guys. Mumili kami ng about 3 boxes of chooks to go lechon. Ang bango-bango at sarap niya. This is how it looks. So, kaya we're gonna enjoy it. Hintayin natin. Malapit na tumaluto. Probably mga around 25 minutes. Luto na to. Kasi it's 220 degrees Celsius. Here we go. Okay. Hope you like it. Have a nice day and enjoy. Yay. And dito, nagre-relax lang ako sa ating, kita mo dito may malaking puno, mga guys. Malaking puno. Yan ang ating malaking over here. May malaking ano tayo. Jackfruit. Yan, oh. We have a very big yan, oh, ganyan kalaki yung jackfruit, mga guys. So kung kikulihin namin ito, I think this is more than 3 kilos. Tingin ko lang, guys, ganyan kalaki yun. Close up natin hanggang dito. Ganyan kalaki. Yan, oh. Ganyan siya kalaki, mga guys. And over here, meron pang isa malaki din. So, yan nga. So, ayan na. Good day. We're eating the lechon. The lechon. Lechon chicken. Ayan ang kasi lagi, guys. Ayan. Lechon chicken. 100% safe, effective. Thank you, kuya. Lechon chicken. Lechon. And then we have the leftover ng niluto namin kanina is this, the gulay with a tomato, white kalabasa with a pork leftover. This is how the Royal Danish cookie collection looks like, mga guys. Which is na vlog ko na. Ito yung isa. Ito yung laman niya, guys. Dalawa. One. And we have another one. We have another one from the box that we have over here. Dalawa yung laman niya. This is how it looks, guys. Wait. That one. And this is how it looks. So, it has two. It has a two separate box inside the Royal Danish Cookie Collection. And ipapakita ko mamaya pag open ko kung anong itsura niya ng ganito, guys. So, this one, this one, this one, this, 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 and this. And this, I think this is the finished bread, and this one, and this one. So, here it is. Unboxing it. Hope you like it. Enjoy, and God bless you. Let's eat my cheesy. Let's eat my cheesy yum burger from Jollibee and sticky ipos. Yummy! And it's cooking time. Marami tayong manunggay, mga guys. And we have dalawang puso ng saging. Since my dad went to the palengke or the market early to market the vegetables, so we have pork leg over here. We buy pork leg and a kilo of meat. So, inuna muna namin yung meat na palambutin bago ang pork leg. And then, here, meron na kaming na pagtanggal na mga malunggay, guys. Tanggal na namin. And ito, hindi na namin maubos dahil marami. Usually, kapag bumili kami nito sa market, mahal ang hugkos ng malunggay. And then, we have 2 puso. Yeah! Yan ang malalaking tilapia. Ito ang malaki na nasa dyan. Dahil pumipili na kami. Ito yung mga baby na tilapia. Baby tilapia, baby tilapia. Yan ang malalaki. At ito ang ating... Ito ang ating malalaki. Ang pinili ng kuya ko, guys. Ito ang pinili ng kuya ko, malalaking tilapia, guys, na pipituhin namin. And paksiw, yummy.
Hey, happy paksiw.
Ito na, mga friends, pinakuluan natin ang ating baka meats with the tail. At habang pinakuluan natin ng 40 minutes, nagyan natin ng miso. It's called, ito ang tinatawag natin sa Tagalog na balbakwa. Balbakwa. At may, ang mapapansin po natin, mga kaibigan, dito may buo na hindi panakat. Ito ay tail ng baka at may kasama na other parts ng balat ng baka na pinalambot natin. Pinalambot natin ng 40 minutes at habang lumambot na, nilagay na natin ang pamaasim at pinalambot natin ng another 40 minutes. At ngayon, ilalagay na natin ang
heart.
Banana heart. Which my dad is helping. Let me help dad. Yan. Then more. And another.
No more.
At ayan na siya. Ngayon, iaano muna natin time to time. Huwag natin iaano ng sandok. Na iaano natin muna na kung umaapaw pa siya sa sabaw natin. Ano? Outdoor cooking po tayo, mga guys, ha. Yan. Then, kailangan haluin natin. Then, para mag-mix yung asin. At for a while, ano natin na nakaangat siya, mga guys. Dahil kapag mga after 7 to 8 minutes, that's when nagsistart na nalumambot. So, takpan natin.